There are many reasons one should never live with an actress.
Can you imagine me at 16 and John Casablanca telling me I have an amazing face? Like, an amazing face!
I hate her.
And the worst part is, I was an actress once.
You are the next Jodie Foster, man!
A child actress.
They were tossing her. This is when they caught her on the way down. Just be happy. And then she said, no, I can do more.
When I was 12, I had a talent agent. Now I work for one.
Okay, if something goes wrong, I'm holding you personally responsible.
You always do.
What was that?
I said, good for you.
That's not what you said. I have sonar ears, bitch. I'm a fucking dolphin.
You know those roommates you have and you're not really sure you want to live with them anymore, but you stay just because it's easier? There's nothing easy about living with any of these people.
Don't act like you don't want this.